Saturday morning, 10 a.m., she's walking out the door. Her old man is still in bed, sleeping off the night before. She's headed up to Main Street on this warm July. Yeah, she's off to see another side of life go marching by. A 1,048 star flags are waving up and down the street. Cops in full dress uniform standing in the heat. There's hot dog stands and marching bands, and it's all red, white, and blue. It's an Eisenhower summer, 1952. Old folks are lined along the curb, parked in folding chairs. Kids are climbing lampposts and running everywhere. It's a symphony, a sight and sound on a perfect summer day. And the crowd down here lets out a cheer as a band begins to play. Xylophones and snare drums set the rhythm and the rhyme. Majorettes spin steel batons and step in perfect time. And the high school band, they're wailing, man, they're just about in tune. They'll be playing in the park tonight, beneath that summer moon. Now here comes the new Miss Rheingold in a brand new Cadillac. She's waving at the people, they're all waving back. And she looks just like her picture up on that billboard sign. 5'2", eyes of blue, lips like cherry wine. There's that brand new fire truck, an adolescent's dream. The chrome is polished up so bright it makes it hard to see. And the driver makes that siren sing with a face filled with pride. The kids are lining up around the block to take her for a ride. But now the boys from the VFW, they come by with new recruits in uniforms that fit too tight, worn out combat boots. Some of them are looking back, and some look straight ahead. Some look like they'd rather be somewhere else instead. The JCs and Young Republicans, they're marching to the beat. Democrats for Stevenson are staring at their feet. When even little kids sing I Like Ike, there's not much left to lose. On an Eisenhower summer, 1952. Everybody gathers in the square, but once they get downtown, there's nothing left but speeches. Things start winding down. And she doesn't speak much English, but she stays until the end. Then she heads back down Row Avenue on that long walk home again. Well, on Monday she'll be back at work at the factory down the street. Hands burning from the acid wash all day on her feet. She'll close her eyes and visualize a sky of perfect blue. From an Eisenhower summer day, 1952.